Hi everyone. So this week I read The View from Saturday. It is by E.L. Konigsberg, published by Athenaeum Books for Young Readers, copyright 1996. It's a contemporary realistic fiction book, 160 pages, I think most appropriate for children ages 9 through 12. So The View from Saturday was a Newbery Award winner in 1997 for excellence in American children's literature. It's the story of a teacher, Mrs. Alinsky, who is in a horrible accident that actually rendered her paralyzed. So after being away from the classroom, she returned to teach at Epiphany Middle School. I love the name of that school. And when she returned, she kind of finds that the culture of her students have changed. And so in an effort to really bring them together and create this unity and sense of teamwork, she selects four students, Julian, Noah, Ethan, and Nadia, and they form a group called the Souls, and they are going to represent their class, the sixth grade, in an academic bowl competition. So the members of the Souls are all a little bit unique, which is kind of what makes them have something in common with their teacher. They're all different and all have different styles, but they have to learn to work together to find success in their quest to become academic champions. So The View from Saturday is a chapter book, so there's no illustrations. Sorry, it's storming really bad here, so you're going to hear some thunder. So there's no illustrations in this book. The story, though, is really uniquely written in that each child narrates a chapter which relates to their development of relationships with those in the Souls. And then it also kind of ties in a question in the final championship of the academic bowl. So we kind of just follow these four students and their teachers along in this journey. And what ends up happening is that they become such a good team that they not only win for their grade, but they actually beat the older kids, which has never been done before. So the theme of this book is definitely teamwork. So I believe this book brings a lot of attention to many important lessons, overcoming obstacles and disabilities, as well as really emphasizing the importance of teamwork. These are all important lessons for children to learn, especially between the ages of 9 and 12, you know, as they prepare to move forward in adolescence. So on a personal level, though I'm not in school anymore in the sense of in a classroom and in primary school, I can definitely relate to the importance of teamwork. I work on many large projects through my employer, and there's various degrees of input and knowledge required from various avenues. Sometimes I work for the government, so sometimes we even cross over with agencies. So it's really important just to learn that teamwork, the importance of teamwork, it never leaves no matter what age we are, and it's important to learn to work together for one common goal. So as far as an activity for after the students have read this book, I was able to find a resource online of a word search that actually has students searching for vocabulary words from The View from Saturday. So I thought that would be most appropriate. So that was my book for this week. Thank you.